Only if it's a big box, I guess. I was gonna use them as dog toys. I forgot about them.
To do.
I'm trying to push my horse.
Hey, howdy, sir.
Oops. I'm so
Beg
sorry.
Beg pardon, ma'am.
I'm so sorry.
Welcome back, sir. Got everything you need. Have a look. Ain't no other outfit beats their prices.
Good
doing business with you. Enjoy. All right. I'll let you look around some more.
Thanks, mister. Move!
I won that game fair and square. Shit, fair and square, my ass!
pick up some stuff.
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see.
Mrs. Linton? A caller for you.
Hello, Arthur. I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay, I got it.
Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been made a widow and come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Oh, okay.
Listen, Arthur, my family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? And you want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life. Me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Of course I'm gonna help Mary.
Where is
it? Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me. Come on, girl.
Oh my God, they're so far away. let's save them. Oh.